Hello guys, nitrogen is out and is going stable day by day. So today we are going to test its speed load and workload on an Android Oreo for nitrogen OS in Redmi Note 3. Let's talk about its AnTuTu score. AnTuTu score is 76k, which is pretty far much good and better than Android Nougat in this stage, because Android Oreo is still in its development phase, and only one bug I found is video calling, and other bugs are working good. As you can see that we get point ranking is 51, which is better, not so bad. Number one is iPhone 8 Plus 217210, so much high. Let's talk about its Geekbench 4 scores, multi-core and single-core. Go to history, 26 October. You can see that in single-core we got 1389 and multi-core we got 2423, which is not better but is still good in development phase. Next, before this I have got too much score from better than from this one is to 1405, 2638. Android Oreo Kenjo 23, we get still better, 1415 2548. As you can see that the single core is better than multi core in this. No, so open each app 1 by M without closing it. Let's talk about it. I open AC market, minimize it, add bay, grant the permission, download and apply, add blocking. After focus, it is a photo editing app I like so much. Airbrush, it's a camera app. Will also ask for permission. Album, Sony album for better. AnTuTu benchmark. Calculator, calendar. This is the inbuilt camera, which is snap camera. I opened this, and that one is Google camera, not so good. It crashes sometimes, but takes picture better than snap camera. Chrome beta. Just open a new tab. Clock. Now let's open some higher memory like Facebook. Gallery, phone's inbuilt gallery. I prefer Sony because it is better. Open Play Store. Calling. WhatsApp. Open SDL app. And DVD recorder is still working for recording purpose. As you can see that I have opened this many as apps for me here to here. When we open album, we got direct interchange without any lag. When we open AC market, we get direct interchange. So RAM management is so cool because my phone is only 2GB RAM and is working very perfectly. So we can say that the ROM is pretty much stable and so much good for daily purpose. When we open heavy apps like Facebook, it is still open direct without any lag. So this is the best feature I have got in this ROM. And the UI is similar to Google ones, and the ROM is pretty much smooth. And some personalization is given, but not so much. It is still in development mode, and it is in its beta stage. In beta stage, we cannot get better than this because this one is best room till now. In YouTube, we open YouTube, and PIP is also working like sharp. In YouTube modded app, I have just open a video. Getting for play. When you click home button, press sorry, press, you get PIP. This is the very best room I got till now. So guys,